never realize the way love dies when you crucify it so. Thank you, everyone. How are you? We're gonna bring up some fabulous musicians to help us out right now. Fabulous section of serious musicians who have agreed to throw in their lot with us tonight and do some rock and roll, put some excellent stamp on. You've been hiding, never letting it show. Always trying to keep it under control. You got it down, and you went on your way to the top. But there's one thing that you forgot. What about love? Don't you want some? We have a new record coming out in October, and tonight we'll be doing a couple of new songs. This next song is about that thing that every culture has. Every culture has a way of saying, go with the flow. Jump in the river. It's meant to be. This happens to be called Mashallah.
Thank you. You ain't paid yours yet.
deep, deeper water where the big fish go.
Relax, relax,
ride it down slow. Not too early, not too late. All the money now incinerate. Next to you, really. It's not an issue. Go ahead. They're gonna like it. You're gonna like it. I'm gonna like it. you. Thank you so much. Now, we're gonna go back. And you know, we've been together quite a while. We're owning it. Many years, it seems. Couple of decades, couple three, well, a while. Anyway, we're gonna do songs from every era of our songwriting. And right now, here's a song from our Dog and Butterfly album. With a song about balance. This is called Dog and Butterfly.
Voice of confusion inside of me keeps on begging to go back where I'm free. Feels like I'm through, but then the old man's words are true. See the dog and butterfly.
Dog and butterfly.
In the air, he likes to fly. Dog and butterfly.
Thank you guys. Thank you so much. Thanks for being here. And, well, we got an award for selling the place out earlier. We're gonna put it on the wall in our office. What? Oh. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Yes. Well, this one's for you then. This new song from the new album. First time ever recorded in this way. Arguably, the first time we've ever done it for a birthday girl. And this is called Walking Good.
Thank you.
Thank you. That's a little recovery style love song there. You know what I mean. So how about something more familiar? Maybe, let's see, which decade, which one? The 80s, this one. How about a love song for the lovebirds who stick it out and are the bravest people in the world to stay in love? This is for you. This is called These Dreams.
Thank you. but the secret is still my own.
Ladies and gentlemen, on first violin, Ben Mink. All right, now, we wrote a song for our new record that has a very special meaning in this world now. This song is especially written for those men and women who have served. Whether the, you have all, yes, yes. You? Yes. Anyway, men and women who have put themselves out there on the edge and who may still be doing so and are trying to come home and return to the world as it is here. Our father was a military man and we wrote this thinking of him, but we really give it to you. This is called Dear Old America.
I'm gonna shove.
turn my heart away. Smile like the sun, kisses for everyone, and tears, it never fails.
train that I am on. You can hear